that I wake, I want to start my day with you. Some people want to please you in a church building, but I want to please you in everything I'm doing. Oh, yes. Giving up all of me, worship your majesty, worship every day, not just one day a week. Worship you in my heart and not in the four walls. Jesus, I know we displease you. Sometimes we even please pastors more than you. Lord, our hearts are so far from you, but now I'm searching for you. Holy Spirit, walk with me. I don't want to feel your presence holy when I'm in a church. This temple must stay clean. Flesh must die, spirit must be seen. Holy Spirit, walk with me. I don't want to feel your presence holy when I'm in a church. This temple must stay clean. Flesh must die, spirit must be seen. So I enter in a spiritual fitness, burning flesh, eating spiritual food. As my faith grew through reading the word, a hunger came wanting more of you. My flesh got weak because my spirit man gained strength. Start a diet that took up every little flesh. Like how we have a shower every day to stay clean, we have to put more spirit in our day to live clean. Holy Spirit, walk with me. I don't want to feel your presence only when I'm in a church. This temple must stay clean. Flesh must die, spirit must be seen. Holy Spirit, walk with me. I don't want to feel your presence only when I'm in a church. This temple must stay clean. Flesh must die, spirit must be seen.